What's up, Tony Scarborough?
What's up, Wayne? What's going on, brother?
Straight.
What's up?
Yeah, how long you been rapping, man?
23-year vet. Started right by, 1990. Did my first thing over on Grassy, Metroplex Studios. Shout out to Wyatt Atkins on them boys, shaking on them boys.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's what's up. How long you been writing?
Man, been writing forever. Right around the time I started creating, probably about 16 years old. I started kind of late. Most cats, they started real young. Started a little bit later. Got influenced by the rap game itself. I was kind of into singing and things of that nature. And then I just started doing rap music.
Okay, that's what's up. So we gonna see you rock the stage tonight?
Oh yeah, we're doing it at the Bullfrog tomorrow, dude. Come back to the stage. I've been in about a month. Show them what they've been missing, though. You know how we do it.
Okay, thanks, man.
Let's go. Let's get that show. First name Tony, last name Pro Silla. Darn killers, cooking rap, pack favors. Good, bad, skirt, y'all want to see. Up in the joints, caddy rolling through the deep. With the pop, getting waves, make sure we all fit. Got a burn brain on, taking price of brain. Middle finger for the fans. Jake trying to step me up, give me some hands. Please don't put us in mix, y'all full of fresh shit. Let you fuck the list, kiss my grits. Ain't no question what disturb me. It's more dear than making you love the way I serve my head. We all do the same shit. The world's a ghetto, you can't hide from none of this. Hey, what is up, you doing these two, dawg? Bustin' the bucket. Let's rock it out here, dawg. Come on, and all the days we sing it. I don't know.
Tony Scarborough.